sit back, lay back, and enjoy that Texas squad, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. Yo, so today, man, we got Yellow Wolf featuring Eminem, Best Friend, official music video. Y'all know this is an old song, so y'all should not even, y'all, so y'all, most of y'all right here know this song already, man. Yellow Wolf, man, this been dropping his last. These when he went on a rant for the month of April, that so I didn't know that was actually his gonna be his last, you know, rapping albums and stuff. Cause this, I heard he's going to rock music and stuff like that. So I ain't react to him in a good little minute. So I wanted to, you know, pick a song so I could react to it. So I picked this right here. It got Eminem and Yellow Wolf. Cause Yellow Wolf is a song with Eminem back in the days. So yeah, you see, I know my information too. My favorite song by him is Billy Einstein. Wait, no. What the hell? I'm tripping. Is Hillbilly? I even have it on my Apple Music because I just love that. I like that song, to be honest. And if I had one dream, I would live a life like this. Cow. What the thing name is? Yeah, Hillbilly Einstein. That's what I was saying. Hillbilly Einstein. That song, pressure. But I ain't gonna do no more talking, man. If you need to make sure you leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe. I'm just gonna go straight into it, man. He was saying he's from somewhere where people don't really believe everything is possible. Yeah, but I ain't gonna do no more talking, man. Just make sure you leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button. We're just gonna go straight into it. Eminem and Yellow Wolf, y'all know this. That's a master duo. Let's get it. There might be a lot of pausing because this bar is not coming from me. Okay. That's a 5-minute video. We're still gonna go back. I wanna hear it again. I wanna hear it again. We're still gonna hear that. It's a pathway. Say, boy, what you doing with your life? With those tattoos on your face. Say, boy, you know that you pay the price. Well, I guess I'll see when I hit that way. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. You nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. Ooh. I can almost hear it. My best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics. I got a best friend. Yeah, I don't know much about holy Bibles, but I go.
Yo.
I put my love over woman no night. Because I got beat with my mama's bill.
What? Yo, he's staying like that though.
Grew up in the Bible bill. I put my love over woman no night. Because I got beat with my mama's bill. What I learned from my mistakes. Try hard to respect people for what they believe in.
Try hard to respect people because my brain be
having to try hard to respect people for what they believe in.
Try to respect people for what they believe in. That's tough. If you believe I'm trash, I'm not respecting you for that, but I'ma try. That's just your opinion. Okay.
But if you speak So he's saying basically God is his best friend, and if he said if you spit in my grave, I'm gonna send you up there to heaven with him. I'm gonna send you with my best friend up there. Okay. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it. My best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics. I got a best friend. Oh, I got a best friend.
God, please, would you arm me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Dali with the lock.
I ain't know Evan was finna come in like this. Look, what do you possibly expect from these two dudes right here?
Shit, I don't know what. I know what I expect.
God, please, would you arm me with the armor to calm me when it's drama like Gandhi? Could have gone the other way many times, could have turned Dali with the llama. But I squash my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently, but don't jinx it. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Into the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner. I got a best friend.
Oh, y'all heard that shit right here?
Say something back that might offend you.
He said I might say something back that might offend you, but if you don't like the way I rap.
So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterback.
Cause if you don't like what I say on the mic, you might wanna act like just like a quarterback, cause I might sit. My God, come on, Eminem.
So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner. And I got a best friend. Plus balls and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute, I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me not doing my best friend. Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a best friend. Shout it out like there's never been allowed. I'm out. Should've never been allowed. I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's not like powerless, but they crowd around.
The camera about to die.
Tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D.O.A. They'll announce but pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even a doctor's at the hospital. They're gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy guy. Sticky stop, and it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If it pop when I walk in the booth, dog on the truth like.
This nigga, yeah, bro, I really. Eminem is the fucking GOAT, man. Eminem has to be one of the great. It's not he has to be. He is one of the greatest rappers to ever walk this planet. That's just what it is.
Like Biggie rocking with Tupac and a soup talking, a proof dropping, a deuce fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. Who you think's my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters and he'll be waiting?
I won't break down these bars, but my camera about to die though.
Hey, when you get sprayed up, sitting you home straight up to deal with my best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. My best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics. I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend. Yeah.
This now, I ain't expect nothing but that from them. So just deal with what it is, dog. But hey, bro, y'all already know how I'm rocking with Yellow Wolf for sure and all that. So, look, we're gonna check out what his music from way back then with Eminem. We're gonna see if he got some more features. Next time it's gonna be a better video because my camera about to die and I couldn't get to break down these bars. But next time, though, y'all know I got y'all, man. But hey, that's gonna be for this reaction video. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, Come hit that subscribe button. We got it for thick subs. Just stay out the way and stay beautiful, man.
I wanna rock right now. So pass me the mic. Call that bar right now.